For this project, I remixed a few different things into one cohesive lesson. I took inspiration from Raymond, Logan, and his still lives, especially the ones of Converse shoes, the class that I am starting this lesson for, and my own interests into one great cohesive project.
Remixing was originally found in music, taking one song and reinterpreting it into a new one. You can now find remixes in all sorts of art forms, including these seen here.
Originally, I wanted the students to be able to create an image based on Logan's paintings using collage. Glue all the way to the edges, and then make sure it sticks. Takes a long time, but in the end.
So, I think this is hour two of working on this. It just takes a while. There's a lot of little pieces. This is an 11 by 14 piece of paper, I think. So, covering it with little tiny squares. I'm planning for is mostly a drawing class. I wanted to be able to get the students to expand their drawing abilities by drawing with colored pencils instead of collaging. Since the image of the Converse shoe was what drew me into Logan's artwork in the first place, I thought it would be a great idea for students to be able to draw a shoe of their own, considering they will always have one with them whenever they're in a classroom. I wanted to use colored pencils for this project not only because they have a drawing class, but because they overlap and shade very well, so you can explore color theory better. Side note, my love for colored pencils started when I did this picture of me and my brother for my mom for Mother's Day. It was a lot of fun, and I really, really enjoyed it. Perfect, but I did work from an actual shoe, and I implemented color theory to make sure I got all the highlights and shadows as they needed to be. I now have a colored pencil drawing of a shoe inspired by Raymond Logan and his oil paint still lives.